Hey everyone, it's Erik from MAPerformance.com. Today we're going to check out Turbosmart's Comp-Gate 40 External Wastegate, model number TUR TS-0505-1005. Turbosmart's new 40mm external wastegate was designed to fit into tight engine bays while still offering superior flow and heat handling capabilities. The actuator housing is 25% smaller than their previous model, allowing for easy spring changes, and gives the ability to index the cap orientation in 12 different positions, meaning no more burnt hoses and a cleaner looking install. Spring changes are even easier with the provided tool, even with the wastegate still on the engine. Turbosmart's Comp-Gate 40 is the highest flowing wastegate in its class. Performance certainly wasn't sacrificed with their new smaller size. It still provides optimum flow and excellent heat handling. This kit includes a 7 PSI spring, with optional spring rates also available through our website. Inlet and outlet weld flanges, V-band clamps, valve seat, blanking plugs, vacuum fittings, and a locking ring removal tool. If you are confused on what spring to use, it will depend on how much boost you want to run and what you are using to control the boost. If you want to use only the wastegate and spring to set the pressure, then you will want to choose the spring for the pressure you want. You can also use a boost control solenoid to raise the pressure higher than the spring is rated. This is the route that most people take. That's all we have for this video on Turbosmart's 40mm Comp-Gate wastegate. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to let us know below. Don't forget to pick up your own Turbosmart wastegate today at maperformance.com.